chance of overtaking them after a performance like that. It's the German champions. They were ninth last year, third in the Eric Bombard in Paris last year. This is Maylin Hausch and Daniel Wende. Their music for the free is from the soundtrack of the film Prince of Persia. Twist. Oh yes.
Late.
Throw triple salco. The combination not quite in sync and he stepped out. Triple toe, double toe.
Got alignment, the crowd appreciating it.
Oh dear,
didn't get the lockout. Unusual.
He made it count. Keep that arm locked. Oh, what a shame. Just fell apart towards the end, didn't it? Dear me, he's absolutely down and out. Gave it everything. I think he hurt his hand actually on the lift.
He's got to take the good points. Got to take the good points. Come on. Come on, there was a load of good there.
There was. A lot to admire, a lot to be proud of.
Always remember the bad bits more than the good bits.
Just while we're looking at that shot there, I've just got to read this email from Laura, Marion, Tarvi. They're listening to us in Tallinn, in their warm, cosy living room. And just to get into the European spirit, they've opened all the windows.
I thought you were going to say, and they're drinking Glühwein.
No, they've opened the windows.
They have a little vodka going on there.
Dear me.
Fantastic. Yes. If everybody could just do that now. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for him. But yeah, because of the lift. But on practice, they really look to be supporting each other. The relationship was good, and there's some super skating in that.
Yeah, they looked a bit dicey on the triple toe in the 6 minute warm up before the routine, and
the jumps
nailed it.
Were better,
nailed it,
yeah. Better than this morning.
Absolutely.
And it's now it matters.
Yeah, I think they can be proud of that performance. Of course, they were hoping for it to be flawless. Yeah, he just stepped out of that last double toe. Not too big an error. The main thing was he made the triple toe.
I like the way he relates to her.
Yeah, there's a good chemistry.
It's the Prince of Persia. They've done it with the outfits. They're daring to create the whole package. And there it was, just couldn't lock out.
Yeah, he definitely hurt his wrist.
And doing the entry to the lift, the lasso lift from the spread eagle, makes it more difficult for the man, a more difficult entry point. Lifts up the levels. The synchronized, the spins were some of the best we've seen.
Yes. Well, Carl Pfeiffer's had a busy evening. He's had a busy week, actually.
He probably wins the prize so far for sitting there more times than anybody else, I think.
Probably, yes. So 90.